What are some of the motives to get attorneys to pay attention to information? Well, what is the most important thing to get personal injury attorneys' attention is the topic. It's your headline and subheadline. That is the most important. What is supplemental? Free continuing legal education hours. Because that's a forced, it's something they have to do. It's kind of like you, it's a forced sale. They have to refer to a doctor. It's a forced purchase. It's forced that they have to get it. These are just wonderful. That's what, I mean, it's, they have to do it. Why not do it with you instead of somebody else? It's fantastic. I'm like, I wish, it's like, man, forced purchases. Do you understand this? These are forced purchases. Next one is free dinner. So when you combine an intriguing, interesting headline that really applies to them, which is called primary pleasure, primary pain logic, and then you add to that the free food, and then you add to that free continuing education needing anyway, that's a very good offer combination, okay?